John, first of all, 1-1, was that about right this afternoon?
I don't think so. Personally, I'm going to be biased, but I think we just recalled in the dressing room, you know, we've had 5-6 glorious chances, especially second half. So we're a little bit disappointed to come away with the point, but as I said, you know, the travelling that we've done to get here, we're really happy with it.
Let's talk about those chances then before we go back to the start of the game. Curtis Guthrie and Dion Semi-Ferris, who you're notably talking about in the second half, and that header from Denny Johnston when he just come on.
Yeah, even Sammy Smont straight after half time as well, where he's been put through. But I think even within the first minute, I think Curtis has got a chance on the right hand side and doesn't take his chances or his opportunity. And then late into the first half, Curtis gets another chance. So, you know, it's a great performance by Curtis, but he could be standing here with the match ball.
To be fair, I think he looked like he was running out of legs towards the end as well, didn't he?
Yeah, I think a lot of them did. You know, it was a warm day, and there was a little bit of a drinks break in between the second half, but I thought on the fitness levels, I thought we finished a lot stronger as well. I'm really pleased with the overall performance.
Great start, fantastic start. Chris Porter putting the centre-half under pressure where Sammy Smolic shot his deflected wide, and then you get the goal.
Yeah, there was, you know, it's not so much planned, but I think Porter can cause problems in this division, which proved it today in the hour and a bit that he played. And with young Sammy, as we said, you know, through the week, that's another new signing for us, getting him back. And his energy, you know, is really complimentary for Porter. And then, you know, they've combined together, and we've got our opportunity, and big Tom slotted in the top corner. It's a great finish from the centre half, who's been out, as you say, 3 months from the end of the season.